हेलो, आई एम विनोद और आज हम पढ़ेंगे सेक्शन 4 ऑफ इंडियन एविडेंस एक्ट, मे प्रिज्यूम, शैल प्रिज्यूम एंड कंक्लूसिव प्रूफ। इन तीनों को समझने के लिए हम एक लेटर डी को ध्यान में रखेंगे। मे मीन्स डिस्क्रिशन ऑफ द कोर्ट, शैल मीन्स डायरेक्टरी, डायरेक्शन प्रोवाइडेड बाय द एक्ट इटसेल्फ, एंड कंक्लूसिव प्रूफ means decisive, which leads a court to take a certain kind of decision and after that no further proof is allowed. So let's start the presentation. Section 4, may presume, shall presume, conclusive proof. May means discretion of the court to exercise a power or not. Shall means, as used in statutes, the word is generally mandatory. Generally mandatory, not specifically mandatory. May presume, whenever it is provided by this act, that the court may presume a fact, it may either regard such fact as proved, unless and until it is disproved, or may call for proof of it. Shall presume, whenever it is directed by this act, that the court shall presume a fact, it shall regard such fact as proved unless and until it is disproved. Conclusive proof, clear and positive proof, decisive. When one fact is declared by this act to be conclusive proof of another, the court shall on proof of the one fact regard the other as proved and shall not allow evidence to be given for the purpose of disproving it. So this was Section 4 of Indian Evidence Act. If you like the video, please subscribe. Thank you.